Here's how I use stencils to decorate this mug. First, I use a plastic stencil to draw the designs for the inlay. Next, I use a paper stencil and underglaze to create this origami crane shape. I also use a paper stencil with slip to make this cloud. I use plastic stencils again to make some cloud outlines and use the same stencils on the bottom. And here's the finished mug.